How correct is the phrase which some people say in their dua, O Allah, I do not ask you to change your decree, but I do ask you to help when it comes to pass.
I'm aware that many Muslims ask this dua, but this is not the right way to ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because Allah has told us that we can ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala anything. We can ask for forgiveness, we can ask for the good things. We can even ask him to, even if it's mentioned something in our decree that something wrong is going to happen, something bad is going to happen, we can ask him for good. So it's wrong to say that we cannot ask you to change your decree, but please help us. Further, it's mentioned in the Quran, in Surah Falaq, chapter number 113, where it says that, قُلْ أَوْزُ بِرَبِّ الْفَلَقِ, that say, we seek refuge with the Lord of Dawn from the mischief which has been created. So we're asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for protection, for refuge. It's mentioned in Sahih Bukhari, volume number 9, in the book of Qadr, hadith number 6616, that the Prophet said that take refuge with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala from the severity in the calamities, from the evil end and the bad fate, and from the malicious joy of the enemy. So, but naturally you can ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to change his qadr. But I'd like to give an example that suppose there's a student who appears for the examination and he hasn't fared well. And he knows that he's going to fail. So he comes home and he prays to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that, Ya Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, please pass me. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepts his prayer. So in the qadr, it was mentioned that this particular student, he was going to fail. He comes home and he prays to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala even knows whether the person is going to pray to him or not. And Allah even knows whether he's going to accept his prayer or not. So in the original qadr, it was mentioned he's going to fail the examination. Allah also knows in advance that he'll come and pray and ask Allah to pass so that he pass him the examination. Allah even knows that he's going to accept his prayer and pass him the examination. So actually, the qadr is perfect, it doesn't change. But the previous qadr, which was there that he's going to fail, is there. So when you pray, the previous qadr gets changed. But Allah also has ilme gaib that whether you're going to pray or not. So therefore, always you should pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and ask for his forgiveness and ask for help. So it's also mentioned in the qadr that he's going to pray and Allah will accept his prayer and he'll pass.
Okay, that's good. That's very good. There's hope for us all, in other words.